Right now, Amity's cafeteria may seem empty, but in a few short moments, it will be filled with students from John Daniel School in New Haven.
On December 17, 2012, Amity Smile Club hosted its annual holiday party in the school cafeteria. Each year, the club gets together and invites students from John Daniel School in New Haven to attend. Each student from the Smile Club is paired up with one or two students from John Daniels and brings them a gift, stocking full of goodies, and a plate of tasty treats for the New Haven child. The holiday party is a great experience for both Amity and John Daniels students. John Daniels students are able to receive gifts and some holiday cheer. This year's holiday party had an amazing turnout. George Jean, one of the Smile Club advisors, was so excited to see the large turnout. Towards the end of the party, Amity's dance team did a holiday dance for the students, and the Smile Club was even able to get Santa to come and bring some holiday cheer to John Daniels students. The students went crazy when Santa appeared, and the best part of the night by far was seeing the smiles on all of the younger children's faces. For WABN Student News, I am Lauren Ide.